report on exiled CBI Director Alok Verma was given in court today. This was handed over in a sealed cover to the Supreme Court by the Central Vigilance Commission, which had to apologize for being a day late in submitting this report, this document to the court. The case will now be taken up on Friday. That's what the Chief Justice Ranjan Gogoi said, rebuking the vigilance body for submitting the report late. Well, let's go across now to Sukirti for more. And Sukirti, the vigilance body also submitted another report on decisions taken by the acting director, M. Nageshwar Rao.
Well, Gargi, that particular report has been submitted by the CBI because in the last hearing that took place on October 26th, on that day, the Supreme Court had said that the interim director, M. Nageshwar Rao, his powers are, the SC curtailed his powers in a certain sense and asked that M. Nageshwar Rao could not take any key policy decisions during the period in which he is being on the post of director, and he can only take administrative decisions. Along with that, any decisions that have been taken since October 23, which is the day on which all these top officials were sent on leave, after which M. Nageshwar Rao came into position. Ever since that day, whatever decisions regarding transfers have been taken, whatever administrative decisions are being taken, all the list, the entire list of all those decisions, that also has to be presented before the Supreme Court today in a sealed envelope. So these two things were submitted today in the court. First is the CVC's report regarding the charges that were have been leveled against Alok Verma by his deputy, which is Special Director R.K. Asthana. So that report has been submitted. Apart from that, the list of decisions M. Nageshwar Rao has been taking, those two developments have happened in terms of the reports that have been submitted. Apart from that, the third thing that has happened is CBI officer A.K. Bassi, who is looking into the charges against R.K. Asthana. He had also, Mr. Bassi had also moved to the Supreme Court against his transfer. His lawyer Rajiv Dhawan tried to bring up the matter today, saying that my client has been transferred. However, the Supreme Court did not respond to it. So as of now, all eyes on this next hearing on 16th of November, when we'll get to know more about the details on what the CVC now thinks about the allegations after carrying its inquiry. Gargi.